Nissan is tipping its hat to the future at this year's annual Detroit Automotive Soiree. The Japanese automaker revealed this bright orange design study in Detroit today, and it hints at what a future Maxima could look like, and its official name is the Sports Sedan Concept. And it's all about design because it sure as hell ain't that sporty. I'll tell you why shortly. In the looks department, this car has an aggressive front end, a unique floating roof effect courtesy of blacked out pillars, and a familiar boomerang-shaped tail lamp assembly. Now, aside from this car's face, I really like what's going on with the rest of the body. Additionally, this car has a lowered hood line and it sits much closer to the ground than most production cars do, and that's probably to make it look a lot cooler up here on the auto show turntable. Now, like any show car, this thing has big, shiny wheels. These happen to span 21 inches and they've got a pretty unique fan pattern to them, and that's something I'd like to see make it into production. And speaking of design, Nissan says these traits that are shown on this car right here are going to make it into all future Nissan products going forward. Now inside, the cabin is dressed up with quilted seats just like Grandma used to stitch on Sundays after church potluck. No, I'm kidding. It's not that kind of quilt, but there is an attractive diamond pattern that runs across both of those front buckets. Now additionally, this motif is carried through elsewhere in the interior, giving some of the trim a three-dimensional feel. And now for the bad news. The Nissan Sports Sedan Concept is powered by a 300 plus horsepower 3.5 liter V6, which sounds pretty damn good, but unfortunately, contradicting its very middle name, Sport, that engine is matched to an Xtronic CVT. Yes, a continuously variable transmission. Nissan, you were so close, but so far.